That's your boy. As soon as he stops, light him up. Unknown range.
Stopped.
Turn down for what?
Nice hit. All right, let's push down into the area.
Turn down for what?
How about
catch me outside?
Catch me outside. How about
that?
Catch me outside. Yeah.
All right, I want you guys to prepare multiple anuses for this one.
Ain't I prepared?
Following the defeat of forces loyal to General Akinteros, the provisional ceasefire has held firm. With a new round of NATO CSAT talks due imminently, strategic analysts point to encouraging signs of a lasting peace, with a shared peacekeeping deal on the table.
Well, that cash was a curveball.
Sorry, what's that?
The weapons your team uncovered. Advanced stuff, military grade.
Yeah, unexpected.
Military grade.
We might be able to work it to our advantage.
How so?
These kind of weapons are not simple to get yes, a hold sir. Of. They're valuable. If we keep smashing all of Syndicate's toys, it'll provoke a response.
You want to draw Warlock out into the
actual
is. Exactly. We've not been able to get a Lockstat on him as
along
a
dick
knocker actual.
What's the play?
You got intel about a storage compound in the heart of Syndicate-controlled territory. Unusual spike in activity. Seems like a shipment of weapons, fuel, etc. is moving in.
Syndicate planning something big?
Maybe, maybe not. Could just be a distribution hub. That's why we need to hit them now, before they can move this kid out into the adjacent islands.
Wouldn't the NATO task force be better positioned to...
No time for politics. As I said, this is time-sensitive. My CTRG team is here now. We'll finish the job. That being said, some heavy lifting on the logistics end would be more than welcome. You boys can take all the
it
credit.
It looks like...
Oh, that can be arranged.
Missiles okay. and blow-up.
Lay it out for me.
It'd be a big car.
Compounds in this grid.
Can't hear you.
Two teams will move in, blow any and all supplies they find, and fade back into the jungle.
Sounds surgical.
Yeah, the kind of operation that should force Warlock out into the open.
Raider 1, sit rep, over. Watch tone. Raider 1, that's my call sign. We'll have to overwatch now. Just avoid the
left. All right, follow me.
Acknowledged. We're seeing a spike in Syndicate presence in the area. Out to you. Raider 2, be advised. You have a similar checkpoint to your front along the main supply route. Suggest you avoid it en route to the supply depot. No need to make our presence known. Watchtower out.
Oh, look, we don't have thermals or NVGs again.
Real men don't need that.
Watchtower, this is Radar 2. Raider 2.
Watchtower,
we
this
hear
is
ya.
Raider 2. Actual. We are soaking wet over.
So cool. I'm going to flank him to the left side of this.
Confirm. No, you're not. Just go straight.
Okay, I'll let you tell me what to do.
Yes. We don't really need to worry about anything until we get there.
Roger. Continue to observe, but do not engage. Raider 2, same orders. If you raise hell now, it'll be much harder for Raider 1 to provide effective fire support. Out.
Roger that, Watchtower.
Like it can't help it.
I am RTO. I say go.
I see the checkpoint down there. Move up the hill a little bit.
Oh. Is off to our right with all those fucking vehicles?
Yeah, we're not going to shoot them at all.
Yep.
I'm Alpha moving Victor. Up. What the fuck is Alpha? I've never heard anybody
M-Raptor.
Say Alpha Victor.
M-Rap. I don't know.
Wheeled mobile.
AV.
Or
all vehicle, MRAP?
Or just Vic.
Armored
Vic.
Arma 3, that's who says that shit.
Yes.
Action.
I've got an ass load of explosives on me, by the way.
Good.
Me too.
You're going to die a lot here. Sorry.
Well, I mean, it's Willy we're talking about, so yeah, definitely going to die a lot.
We're going to move up around here on the left. They put it in, like, the most poorly advantageous position you could possibly put this fucking depot in. Let's surround on our side by high rocks.
That was smart on their end.
No. That's how fucking people lost bases in fucking Afghanistan.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
The dumbest fucking thing you could ever do. You always want to play King of the Hill. Don't worry about the truck. Oh, don't go that way. Holy shit. It's like a cliff, like a miniature cliff.
Okay, I am tired as fuck, actual.
If you can fucking hit that goddamn... Actually, hold on.
Get a man on the fucking roof?
Yep, they're all over the fucking place, dude. Alright, see that vehicle with all the dudes sitting on the back of it?
Yeah.
Who's my sniper?
I am.
Enemy spotted. Soldier, 100 meters. Right up ahead.
And who's got the rocket launcher?
Oh, you know it.
Okay, so you're going to take out the vehicle with all the dudes in it?
How do I deploy my tripod?
I got the dude in the roof.
Let's see. There's a bunch of dudes down the foot, like on the ground by the logs and by the buildings and all kinds of other shit. So, like, prep for that.
I'm gonna get up there in between you guys.
Send one loose.
Yeah, hold on. Come on, goddammit. It's fucking game and it's stupid tripod mechanics.
Yeah, could you? I got the guy in the roof. Could you get the guy? Or
I'm gonna get the guy in the turret.
Okay.
And as soon as we shoot these guys, we're immediately going to look down.
Who do you want me to shoot? Us.
You see the guy in the turret? The white truck in the front?
The driver?
No.
The guy in the
turret. Truck in the front, the guy in the turret.
Oh, okay.
The guy in the back of the truck. Yep. All right, there's one foot mobile up by the stop sign. He just made a right going. Okay, there's also a dude by the... You see the red rimmed roof closest to the convoy?
Mm-hmm.
There's a dude down there stationary like a guard. There's also a dude to the right down where the Connex is, like kind of directly below us to the right. All right, so everybody's got an eye on their target?
Yep, we need to hurry up. Convoy's getting ready to move. All
right, 3, 2, 1, don't fire. That makes things easy. Sorry, man. I know you had the rocket launcher out and everything.
I'll get over it.
Okay, so there's a guy.
Okay. Now, pull out that rocket launcher again. You see those two dudes down there by the Connexus? Actually, more importantly, the red building with the solar array on the roof. Do you see that?
Yeah.
I want you to hit the front left corner of the building with that.
Define front left.
Front left as in closest to the road to the left.
Gotcha.
We got 2 foot mobiles out in the field.
You guys are like right in front of my barrel.
I know. I'm looking at shit here. Give me a second.
More bedrocks to this rifle. There you go.
Hey, Ben, do you see those two dudes to the right? Like they're moving in front of the wood logs now. Do you see that?
Yes, I do. Just one. Only one.
Yeah. There was two. They split.
You sure you want me to let loose a rocket on that? Because I only got 2 on me.
This is the sole objective of this mission.
Okay.
Hold on, let me double check. Coming in front. All right, I'm going to go for these 2 dudes down here. 3 dudes. You guys ready?
I don't have visual on my guy. I can get the one out in the field.
I have the other guy. Don't worry about him.
Okay.
Now, wait, maybe we should. Where did he go? Hold on a second. I just lost that guy. They're in some kind of roving patrol thing going on here. Oh, there he is. He's on the backside of the fucking Connexus.
See him.
All right, you ready?
Ready.
Naked, you're getting the guy on top of the roof, right?
Correct.
All right, 3, 2, 1, fire.
Rifleman, 100 meters, front. Under fire!
Contact, wait out.
That's friendly shots, I believe. We may or may not have reinforcements. Reload that rocket launcher.
It's reloaded, ready to go.
They're shooting at somebody. You guys got a visual on what they're shooting at?
Negative.
I think it's in, like, near the blue building, the warehouse up front.
Negative. Moving around.
They're shooting in our south direction.
Yep, stand by.
South from us.
We're going to see if we get any reinforcements here. Yep, here comes a vehicle. That's your area of expertise there, Willie.
Is that me?
It may or may not have weapons on it. I don't know if it has weapon systems or not. God fucking damn it with this. Yep, that's your boy. As soon as he stops, light him up. Unknown range.
Stopped.
Nice hit. All right, let's push down into the area. To the AO. Yeah, he's already dead, bro. Pay attention, there might still be dudes down here laying down and shit. Watch your corners. Alright, demo guy. Come on up.
Yep.
Another vehicle inbound. Really get in there and plant that shit quick. Right here, right here, right here.
I also have explosives too, so.
Alright, both of y'all then, fuck it.
I do as well.
Plant your shit. Oh, look, charges and IEDs can be did. Okay, I don't know why it's telling me that. You guys got explosives? Yeah,
tell me that too, yep. I planted mine.
All right, come on, run. Back up the hill, hurry up. Don't worry about it, Ben. Come on, we got enough explosives on that.
All right, we'll touch off at the same time.
There's another vehicle.
I think only one of us needs to touch off. The rest of them should blow up.
They're lighting that dude up. Yeah, that's true. Really, you're clear to blow it when you want. Unless you want to watch it.
Oh, taking shots from the back. Enemy
fire! I don't really know. That was a blue building. Roof. Alright, I have a feeling we got more shit to deal with than the blue building there. Where's that fucking technical? Oh, there he is. Moving down the hill. That's not a...
Yep. Another vehicle coming in.
They had dudes get dropped off. Anybody got any tubes? 203.
Negative.
Why is Riker shooting at us?
Yeah, we got friendly fire coming our direction.
Yep.
He's shooting at people to the west of us.
Watchtower actual, be advised. We do have friendly shooting at
retards,
us.
Retards, yeah. Okay, we're going to move down to the blue building, and I'm stuck on the rocks. Why, though? There we go.
Would you like me to stay up here?
No, come on. Oh, yeah, you're... Yeah, go ahead, stay up there. Blue building on the left. There could be guys in here, watch out. There could be guys to your right, too. They'd like to lay down a lot there. Yep, called it. Where's he at?
Shit. I got a man down.
No idea.
I got him. I think.
I have no eyes.
Under fire! Coming around.
He's down. Revive and cover me.
Yep.
Awaiting orders. They'd love to lay down, dude. It's like their thing.
Yeah, moving up to the building. Yeah, you gonna pop door?
I need somebody to open it for me. Good.
Ready?
Yep. Building appears clear.
Yep, clear. Checking upstairs. Open door. Clear. I do have a lot of cash and a laptop up here.
Just tell me there's more of a cash over here. You said there's a cash or there isn't a cash?
No, cash money.
Follow me. We're going outside. We're going to go back over the area where it tells me to blow shit up.
Okay, moving. Moving up.
Staying along the wood piles here. It's still got the icon on it, so I don't know what the deal is. See it?
Yep.
I don't know. Hey, throw an explosive on the... God, I'm stuck on the goddamn... You see that tank in the back there?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Go ahead and throw a thing on there.
I got Willie.
All righty.
Everybody's... I want to be the explosive expert. All right.
Well, I'm an engineer.
He's just 18. Both are. No.
I got a minesweeper. Ooh, I could fix his Jeep.
Blow that shit the fuck up when you get a chance.
I thought that didn't kill me.
Okay. Touching off in 3, 2, 1.
Seriously?
I'm assuming the game won't continue until I spawn up.
Yep. Throw an explosive on these. Yeah, whatever.
The brown boxes.
Everyone, like, clear the fuck out. Yeah.
Are we going to have enough charges for later? Should we just restart?
Yeah, we'll be all right.
Holy shit.
Gonna blow that shit up when you get a chance, Nathan.
Everyone clear?
Yep, clear. Maybe Willie.
Oh, fire in a hole.
Nothing.
Maybe there's another stockpile here. QRF's coming in.
Driving right by me. We got a Jeep. They're getting out right next to me. I'm gonna move up the rock.
Check these connexes.
Watch tower, Raider 1 taking concentrated fire at the Overwatch. We're not doing much good from up here. My call sign's gonna press an attack. Over.
Negative, Raider 1. Withdraw to the exfil point. Raider 2, you are to continue on task.
Soldier, 75 meters. It wouldn't be that I have to do it, would it?
Oh.
Oh, stockpile right discovered. You got the explosives?
Yep. Planted.
All right, move away, guys. Where the fuck is it? Okay, over there.
Yep. Alrighty.
Decoying down from the front left side. Front left side.
Oh, fuck. Taking fire. I'm down.
Light it up. Where the fuck did you get shot from?
I have no idea. Ben, did you shoot me?
No, I didn't shoot you. I was lighting up the cars on the road. Oh, I'm taking shots.
Fuck up. Go. Fire in the hole. Well, if that didn't fucking blow it up, I don't know what would.
All right, head up to Ben Rocks. We can take care of these nerds.
Taking shots.
There's another stockpile here.
Taking shots. I don't know where the fuck from. It. I have explosives.
All right.
Oh, there it is.
Give me a second.
They're in the woods down here to the south.
Yep. Ben, right, to your left.
Just go to the smoke there.
Oh shit, I'm taking. Oh fuck, took fire.
Got them all over.
They're all over here to the east. Trying to fall back.
Explosive coming up in 3, 2, 1.
I'm shooting a rock.
Three caches destroyed. I should put a dent in syndicate operations. Raider 2, search for more supplies or move to Xville.
They changed that mission a little bit. I guess that's a good thing. Test the sign, leave the area. You guys see the marker on the map, yeah?
Is that the whole mission?
Yeah.
I wonder why they're
shooting. There's guys close, right? I don't know where the fuck he's at. Plus, there's a guy up the hill. Moving up the hill. Ben, get over here. Ben, where you at?
Right behind you.
Okay.
All right, the guy off to our right was down.
We got a guy front somewhere. Yeah. They're up the hill somewhere.
God, he's got a beat on me.
There's a dude across the road, or across the compound as well. To our, southwest. Still moving up the hill.
Man, they improved the movement in this game so much.
Yeah, it's nice and smooth now.
Yeah.
My dude is fucking literally dying.
Oh.
Grenade out. Grenade out. Don't run forward, please.
Fuck, he was like right next to me.
Down right behind you, dude.
Oh,
holy
dead.
Shit.
I got you.
He's literally right next to me. My God.
Yes. Ready. I revive Ben. All I hear is ready. Hey, where's our homie at? Willie?
Oh, I'm behind you.
Oh, I see you. Okay.
Pushing up. We got a camp up here to the right.
You see dudes?
Negative.
And stay spread out. Don't stand next to people.
Contact. On the trail.
I see him.
Directly in front of me.
What the fuck?
I'm down.
Oh, he took like 4 to the chest. He's directly to my left.
Got him.
I'm down.
We're both down. I shot him like fucking 5 times. 5
hold
to the chest.
Hold space, Ben.
What? You said hold space.
Mm-hmm.
I put a C4 down.
Yeah, don't really do it. There you go.
Oh, you did scroll wheel first, and then you did space. That's
don't
why.
Don't scroll your shit at all.
God dang it.
I hear voices.
I hear voices up the hill.
Yep.
Might be right. Get the fuck away from that explosives. Really, we're moving down the hill.
Yeah, I'm just moving off to your left.
Shots front left. That is not my right.
Oh, I'm taking shots from the back. Towards the south.
One down.
Audio fucked up.
Two down. The third over here.
Yeah.
Third down.
You guys good over there? Ben, don't stand so goddamn
over
close
here.
To him.
I'm kind of pinned down.
He's down.
Anyone got first aid?
Yeah, come down here. Shots front left. Left. Shots left.
Will, you good?
I've contact to the north northwest. Where?
Yeah, this guy just had a fucking RPG right at my face. I got him down though.
Holy fuck! Where are you guys at? There's naked. I'm missing you two.
I'm over on the right side of the trail taking shots.
Come back towards me if you could, please. We're a little separated.
Not getting shot in the ass first.
Yeah. That's me shooting.
Fuck.
I'm gonna borrow this RPG just in case.
Reloading. Alright, we all ready to rock?
Oh, if you got a first aid kit, I'd appreciate a little treatment.
Oh, that's you. Alright, yep. I got you. Where's Ben, where the fuck are you at, dude?
He's right to our front. He's
so
right
quiet over there. Alright, let's roll. 226 meters. To objective. There is a dude off to the even to the left from our direction of travel.
Anybody else see that floating thing? Never mind.
You're high and you're in the jungle. I'm going to point that out.
Not even that high. I smoked two bowls and I'm like, barely.
That's right. You guys still got shit weed.
Unfortunately. Yeah, I smoked two bowls in Colorado shit. Oh my God. I'd be fucked up.
They got shit here that's like, I don't know if they've reached 90% pure yet, but they've or 90% THC, but they've gotten up to like low 80s. Like that's just regular weed. That's not even like any kind of modifications to the marijuana.
That is wow, efficient. Yeah.
Good morning, Willie.
Morning.
Got some kind of compound up front. I don't know what the fuck this is.
Or extraction point.
Is it? Okay, we got a vehicle here.
All radar call signs. Mission up.
Nico, do you mind driving?
Comm station. We've got a blackfish moving to extract. Blackfish. I'd rather walk.
Riker, come on. We really catching a ride in one of those death traps?
Shut
up. Let me get in the vehicle.
Roger your last, Watchtower. Raider 2, we left a prowler nearby during insertion. Saddle up and move to the LZ.
Nick, who is this?
What is going on?
Whoever's in the front seat, I need to be able to see.
He's out.
There we go. Leave the area, it says. So hit the road out in front of us. We're going to drive up the road here to the right.
This add-on's really cool.
What add-on?
Yeah.
Make a right. Just down this road. Slow down. What is this?
Oh, hello.
Yeah.
We're okay. I'm getting a little lag.
Just literally a plastic. Oh,
that's something burning up ahead. Explosives in the road.
Yep. Go ahead. Go. You're gonna make a left? Nice.
turn left in 2 feet.
Look, somebody was nice enough to leave us a V-22.
All right, Bolton Park.
This guy's hostile. Oh, no.
North Star Actual, this is Angel 3-2. We picking up anyone else? Over.
Correct. The rest of Group 1-5 is en route. Stand by. Raider 1, this is North Star Actual. Send Lockstat. Over.
Raider 1, should be at the LZ and figures few.
Raider 1, Angel 3-2. Double in, boys. We don't much enjoy sitting around a combat zone.
Alright, go and keep an eye out.
I've got eyes on the south side of the road. South side of the compound, sorry.
Alright, go and get inside the helicopter, I guess. Did he just say...
I just rearm.
We can't. Never mind.
They're waiting on repairs. Enough to defend. Watching south side of the complex on the road. Oh.
Yes. That's it.